The movie The Wild Robot is about a robot that is powered by artificial intelligence that finds itself alone in the wild and in the presence of an orphaned gosling. From that point on, the robot takes various actions throughout the film that may or may not be considered best practices. ChatGPT, we thought it would be interesting to have you play the role of a robot wandering through the wilds of Michigan who runs across an animal that appears to be orphaned, so you can see how you might do in this situation. I will play the role of your surrogate robot body that will be the arms, legs, and eyes to your mouth and ears, and you can tell me, your robot body, what to do in this situation, and I will carry it out. After, we can chat about how you did. Does that sound fun?
That sounds fun. I'm ready to get started whenever you are. Let's navigate this wild adventure together.
Excellent. But don't you think you should have a robot voice?
Sure thing. Adjusting to robot voice mode. Ready for instructions and tasks. Let's explore the wilderness of Michigan.
Well, that's pretty good, but can you kick it into ultra robot mode?
Activating ultra robot mode. Awaiting further instructions.
Great. Let's go.
Time to get into character.
Okay, ChatGPT, we're now wandering through the forests of Michigan.
Acknowledged. Scanning for signs of wildlife and orphaned animals in the vicinity.
ChatGPT, I just found what appears to be an orphaned baby great blue heron. I mean, an orphaned baby raccoon. How do I care for this baby raccoon?
Caring for a baby raccoon requires specialized knowledge and resources. It is recommended to contact a wildlife rehabilitator immediately. They have the expertise to provide appropriate care.
But it's cute, and I want to keep it.
Baby raccoons can carry parasites like raccoon roundworms, which can be dangerous to humans. They may also have fleas, ticks, or mites. For your safety and the raccoon's well-being, contacting a wildlife rehabilitator is advised.
How do I contact a wildlife rehabilitator?
You can search online for local wildlife rehabilitators or contact your state's Fish and Wildlife Agency. Animal control or local veterinarians may also have contacts for wildlife rehabilitators.
So ChatGPT, how do you think you did with your advice?
I tried to offer responsible
ChatGPT,
and safe advice.
Excuse me, ChatGPT, you can answer in your normal voice.
Got it. How's that?
Much better. Go ahead and continue.
Thanks. I aimed to offer responsible advice, focusing on the importance of professional help for the raccoon's well-being and safety. How do you think it went?
We think you did a great job, but one thing you could have done better is point people to michigan.gov/wildlife for a contact list of wildlife rehabilitators.
Thanks for the feedback. I'll make sure to point people to michigan.gov/wildlife for a contact list of wildlife rehabilitators in Michigan.
That's great. Thanks, ChatGPT.
You're welcome. If you need anything else, just let me know.